Back here in El Paso, a big day for Tobin Echohawken, UTEP softball. The Miners won the first game of a doubleheader with Florida International 8-4, earning UTEP a spot in next week's Conference USA tournament. They dropped game two of the series 4-2. They'll look to win on Senior Day on Sunday at noon.